Early menopause symptoms. When a woman experiences menopause before the age of 40, it is termed perimenopause or early menopause. Early menopause symptoms are the same as those of normal menopause. Early menopause symptoms manifest themselves in the form of brittle bones, mood changes, heart disease, and other problems. Early menopause symptoms are seen more in women who smoke regularly and those who have never conceived. Such women are more prone to heart attacks and an increased cholesterol level. Since menopause has occurred earlier than usual, such women must consult their doctor to learn about ways to fight the early menopause symptoms. Early menopause symptoms result from decrease in production of the female hormones estrogen and progesterone. This causes less absorption of calcium and results in fractures. One should therefore take calcium supplements in the diet, in the form of leafy vegetables and soy products. Hot flushes and nighttime sweating are one of the most common early menopause symptoms. These are caused due to constraint of blood vessels. Hot flushes disturb one's sleep and can cause insomnia. One becomes restless and a lack of rest can leave a person feeling irritable. Other early menopause symptoms include dry skin and a persistent burning sensation on the body. Applying a lot of moisturizer all over the body can treat this. One gets migraine attacks from time to time and the joints become stiff. Reduction in hormone production causes a loss of elasticity in body tissues. Due to this, women experience early menopause symptoms like vaginal dryness, painful intercourse, and a general lack of interest in sexual matters. Women may get an urge to urinate more frequently due to some loss of bladder control. In general, the premature onset of menopause is a tough time for any woman, with increase in occurrence of early menopause symptoms like fatigue, low self-confidence, and a general feeling of rejection. However, information about the early menopause symptoms ensures that one can handle menopause better. One must adopt healthy habits in the mid-30s itself. This includes no smoking, a moderate intake of alcohol, and a nutritious diet of green vegetables and lean meats. All women must take a cup of low-fat milk every day to build healthy bones and a store of calcium in the body. It is a good idea to reduce the intake of tea and coffee to a minimum, since this hampers absorption of calcium. One can substitute the body's hormones by natural plant estrogens like tofu. A woman must incorporate a regular exercise regimen in her daily schedule. This can be in the form of a brisk walk or any other physical activity to build strong bones. Overall, physical activity induces a feeling of good health and is the best weapon against early menopause symptoms. One can also take hormone replacement therapy under strict medical supervision to combat early menopause symptoms. The line of treatment to overcome early menopause symptoms varies from a woman to woman and depends on the individual's needs and physical health. This video has been produced by using a spectacular video creator called Content Samurai. If you want to try it for yourself, click the link below to try it for free for 7 days. What have you got to lose? You can even keep the videos you make without any commitment. Take it for a spin.